coast of Costa Rica, but not too far. On a chain of sunny islands where dinos are the stars. So very intense. We hatched them inside a lab, and we spared no expense. T-Rex is alive. Let's hope she behaves. Now we have to make sure that all of our guests are safe. Raptors are alive, trapped inside their cage. We sent out expeditions all over the earth to dig up different fossils, clone them and burn. Now we have so many species, we must remain alert. We hired ACU teams and rangers too to medicate sick dinos, catch the ones that broke through the weak parts of enclosures. Some of the guests got chewed. Spino is behaves. Now we have to make sure that most of our guests are safe. Carnos are alive, trapped inside their cage. In our park there are no limits to what we can make with dino DNA. Dino. It's important that we keep our guests satisfied. Whoa, so we modify the colors of our dino's hides. Whoa, the genes of all of our different breeds collide. Whoa, and our manners rex. Indo is alive, doubt that she'll be. Wild. Too many to count, but Claire has got a list of names compiled.